My name is David Zuby, and I'm the Chief Research Officer for the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety and Highway Loss Data Institute. One of our regular evaluations of vehicles is an evaluation of whether or not the vehicle seats are able to provide some protection against whiplash injuries. Our evaluation is based on simulating a rear crash using this laboratory here. We take the vehicle seats out of the vehicle and mount them to a special platform, which is then moved as if it were a car that had been struck in a rear crash. The measurements from the dummy are then used to judge which seats are doing a better job of moving the head together with the rest of the body in a way that reduces the stresses and the strains in the neck.
My name is Ronnie Wells. I'm an engineer in tech. The sled is a steel flatbed that runs on rails that can be programmed to produce specific accelerations and decelerations.
Behind me is the mechanism that moves this platform. It's a large tube of compressed air and a plunger that comes out of that tube. A computer program tells the plunger how hard to push the platform.
Once that cylinder is loaded up with air, we release that air and it hits the sled as if it was a real impact.
The test that we use simulates the kind of crash that might consist of your vehicle being struck from behind by a vehicle weighing about the same at 20 miles an hour. In our test, we do the same thing. We push the sled forward in the span of less than a tenth of a second. During that time, the maximum accelerations experienced by the sled reaches 9.5 times the force of gravity. BioRid is the crash test dummy that's specially designed for whiplash testing. You can see that he has a simulated vertebra for each of the vertebra in the human spine. So when we run a simulated crash, the motion of the dummy's head and body are very similar to the motions that your body would experience in the same kind of crash. We've been running these dynamic evaluations for a number of years now, and we've done a study that shows the seats that we've rated good do in fact reduce the risk of neck injury. So we know that as manufacturers have changed seat design to earn good ratings on our tests, that we are in fact making the vehicle safer in these very common rear impact crashes.